Okay, sorry, I hit the home button. I'm gonna have to edit that out. Leer, that's gonna lower my attack. Alright, punches. Alright, that's it for that Cyberman. Cyberman. Huh. Another kick. Oh. Well, those leers are actually starting to come into effect. Oh gosh, I forgot the low accuracy. So I'm just gonna have to finish this the old-fashioned way. At least the Cyberman's not doing too much damage either. Do another punch. Scratch. Alright. Alright, won this entire battle with only Piccolo. That's good. I could grind to get that extra level, but nah. Alright, repel. That's actually really good. Because I don't feel like walking through all that grass. But I am going to get in this trainer battle. Alright, so another camper. Or not camper. bug catcher, Anthony. Alright, drum. Yeah, it's going to be easy. Just punch him and he's out. Or maybe I need to punch him twice, huh? He's doing more damage than a Cyberman, which, you know, who doesn't? Alright, that's it for the drum. Alright, that's a level up. Kyodaika, what's that do? Oh, it's pretty much just growth. Alright. Now he's gonna use Scratch. And, like Little Mac, I punched him out. Jokes. Alright, beat Bugcatcher Anthony. Use another Onigiri. And start going down. There's not too much grass over here, so I don't need to use the repel just yet, but okay, now I do. Alright, here's another bug catcher. You know, he says some fighters evolve, but a lot of them really don't. Most of the fighters up until now don't evolve. Piccolo does. Krillin doesn't, but Vegeta does. I don't think Cyberman does. Alright, he's gonna use Leer. And that's it for him. Sorry I'm being so quiet. My throat kind of hurts. And that's level 9. Nice. Another Cyberman. It's going to be an easy battle. That's a Leer. These Cybermen like using Leer on Piccolo. Punch. All Alright, I think that's gonna be it for the Cybermen. I don't think I needed that crit, but whatever. It's another Cyberman. Bugcatchers really like Cybermen. Okay, this one's doing less damage than the other one. The other one did 3, this one's doing 2. And, oh, there's no power points left. Alright. Beat Bugcatcher Charlie. Grass. Alright, this item is Anonymity. Okay, that makes up for the one I used on Piccolo. Then again, I think I would have like 4 or 5 if I didn't use that one. Hey, wait up, what's the hurry? Why the rush? Sammy would like to battle. Just a Piccolo. Oh, it matches mine. Except this one's got significantly more health. Kyodaika. Attack and defense raised. Another kick. That's all I can do. Wow. I don't think Piccolo's gonna be able to last this battle. But I can't afford to let him faint, because to keep him alive, they're more friendly towards you. And that's it for Piccolo. Alright. That was harder than I expected it to be. Repel was perfect. Do need to heal up. And let's see, that's I guess I'll beat the gym leader, and that'll be it for this episode. This episode might run a bit long, but whatever. This gym leader is Yajirobe. I think this guy sends out a Nappa. Could be wrong. No, it's a Turtles. Looks like Goku. Alright, he's gonna power up. Attack, alright. Another power up. I think in 2 more kicks he should faint. But if I miss... Oh no, I think I could beat him with a punch. Oh. Well. I don't mind, I guess. Krillin's fine. Alright. And a Raditz. He's gonna reset his attack. I think this episode's gonna run a bit long since I'm gonna fight a gym leader. go heal up. And that'll be it for this episode. Or not, that will be it, but I'll heal up, come back, and that'll be it. I really did not expect that camper to be that strong. I couldn't handle it. Charles is pretty strong too. But kind of the only reason I lost was because he got a crit. Alright, let's head back and let's speed this up. I don't want to speed up at other parts because this game is meant to be enjoyed, not rushed through. But I had to make it back quickly so this episode isn't too long. Alright. Fighting Yajirobe. Really. I think I said this before. No, I think I've definitely said this before, but the art in this game is really good. Damage. Alright. Man. His attack rose and his defense rose. Yeah, I'm not doing enough damage. I think I'm gonna have to win this with Vegeta. I think he's gonna use a potion. Nope. Alright, that's a level up for Piccolo. And Yajirobe is about to use Nappa. I'm gonna use Krillin. I'm gonna keep using Zanzokin. Because it's going to raise my evasiveness. Oh, well. This is a fruitless task. Yep. I guess Piccolo is what I'm going to... At least get some damage on him with. Oh no, I meant to use an item on Vegeta. I don't want to lose my first gym battle. That's going to be embarrassing. Okay, good. Actually, let's speed this up so the video doesn't go too long. Alright. Oh, I think I can win. I won. Alright. Alright, Final Flash. That's a good move. Alright, I got the Saiyan badge from Yajirobe. It's funny, because he's not a Saiyan, but, you know. I guess I'm just saying. Please don't dislike this video. Alright, Energy Punch. Powerful Punch Charge with Kai. Alright, that's gonna be it for this episode. Thanks for tuning in. Subscribe for more. If you enjoy, leave a like, and see you. see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.